The original Lassie was owned by Rudd Weatherwax. He owned a kennel and trained and rented dogs to Hollywood movie studios. Lassie was a male dog. When Lassie was 3 months old, he was bought by Weatherwax for $10. The original owner did not want Lassie because he chased motorcycles. Hollywood came twice to Vancouver Island's Patricia Bay Air Station, which became the Victoria International Airport, for Commando's strike at dawn in 1942 and to film Son of Lassie in 1944. This video is about Son of Lassie. Between late May and mid-November 1944, Hollywood was here to film the movie Son of Lassie. Along with Lassie, they brought Lassie's daughter. She was presented to Air Vice Marshal L.V. Heeks, who then gave her to Group Captain B.D. Hobbs. She would become the official mascot of the entire RCAF Western Air Command. In this Lassie movie, the dog and his master struggle to escape Norway when their aircraft is forced down. The scenery is gorgeous, much of it shot in Banff, Alberta. The main interest, however, is with the RAF station scenes. These were shot on the Patricia Bay Air Station. There are scenes of Bolingbroke's taxiing out with Salt Spring Island in the distance. On August 21st, 1944, Lassie posed for a photo with 122 C Squadron. Son of Lassie was released in theaters on April 20th, 1945. This is a two-part video. The first part is archival photos of Lassie at Pat Bay. The second part is 4 minutes of filming the shoot at Pat Bay. Thank you. The original version of the movie on DVD can be found in the British Columbia Aviation Museum Library. If you are a member of the museum, you can borrow the movie to watch at home.